Pete Jaquess is a former professional football defensive back who played for 8 seasons from 1964 to 1970. Jaquess was born on December 25, 1940 in Earth, Texas. In college, Jaquess played for Eastern New Mexico University in Portales, New Mexico. Over 8 seasons, Jaquess played for the Houston Oilers, the Miami Dolphins, the Denver Broncos, and the Denver Broncos. He was named A.F.L. All-Star, 1964.